So today in this video, I'm going to show you how to find out square roots using long division method, as it is a little difficult to apprehend. So in this video, I'll be showing you an easy method of doing it. So here I'm taking 784 as the example. We'll pair it together. So 784 will be paired, and since there is no number to be paired with 7, we'll keep it as it is. So first, we put two boxes here and a plus sign and a minus sign over here. So now we have to find a perfect square just before 7. So the perfect square just before 7 is 4. And the square root of 4 is very easy to find, that is 2. So we'll write 2 in these boxes. Now we part it with the other period. And 7 minus 4 is equal to 3, and 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 we'll write here, and then we'll put a box over here. Two boxes. Now we'll get all of this here, and the number becomes 384. So now we have to find a digit in the ones place which can be multiplied with the same number to get 384, or a number just a perfect square just before 384. So now, as we know, the numbers ending with 2 and 8 always have their squares as ending with number 4. So the possibility is that in this box there would be either 2 or 8. Let's try it with 2 first. 42 into 2, that is 84. Since 84 is a very smaller number compared to 384, so we'll try again with 8. So the answer is 384, which is equal to 384 over there. So we'll the option with 8 is better. We'll put 8 in this box and we'll subtract 384. And here, as there are 0 over here, the answer appears to be 0, and the method is finished. So we are going to put a cross. Now, as we can notice, both the two boxes have the same number. So we'll take out the first number, which is 2. And the other number, which is 8. So the answer is 28. 28 is the square root of 784. Thanks for watching. I hope you understood. And please like this video, share, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.